Guys, welcome back to another video. Today's video is New York Comic Con 2020 Funko News video. New York Comic Con video. So, I just had a random one. So, first one we have is the Captain Crook from Captain Crook. That's cool. That's the first one. The second one on this list is Dum Dums. Dum Dum's drum man. The third one is Danny Phantom. The fourth one is one that I need for my breast cancer set, and it's the Joker breast cancer. Lucas. Okay, so the fifth we have is the Nightwing. Okay. Next one we have, I'm not a big fan of this one, Snake Piss Pilkson or whatever. He's from Escape from New York, so. Off from Fortnite, we have Bash. Ooh, that's another cool one. Molly Weasley's Bullet Burrow. That's gonna be a cool one. I'm not a big fan of Harry Potter, but I'm a sort of a fan. This is another one from Harry Potter. This is Ron at World Cup with Victor Crumb. He's gone for Victor Crumb. I've watched all the movies, don't worry. This is from the other for Icons. This is Polly Pigeon, which we saw that last year, just in a different color. The next one is from same thing but different. Pizza Rat. Oh, Pizza Rat. And this is, and then the 3,000 piece and the 15,000 piece are here with the t-shirt and the pins. 15,000 piece Polly Pigeon and 3,000 piece Pizza Rat. And what the difference is, they've got the pepperoni. The Pizza Rat's got the pepperoni. And he's got like different colour. He's got New York Comic Con on the pizza, but it's got, instead of green, it's got kind of like yellow. Yeah, yellowish orange, yeah. And then the Polly Pigeon, the only thing that's different is he's wearing a blue belt and he's wearing an orange top. The last time he was wearing a blue top and orange belt. So yeah, just different color paints. The pins as well. These will only be rare to get, so if you want to get the commons, then you can. Okay, so I'll have some more. Stitches Baker. That's a cool one. I like that one. Ooh. I don't collect them all zombie line, but Zombie Daredevil. I collect Marvel though. This is a cool one. Red Goblin. Another more cool one. Venomized Magneto. I have seen these, but I'm just saying. I have seen those on the Funko app, so. Street art. Street art Miles Morales. Yes, I've seen this. Yeah, I saw this one today. Cool. The new cricket. It's cool. Growlithe flocked. That's cool. But I've already made one. Oh, and it looks like another flock Pikachu. These are cool. Yeah, these ones are cool. I'm excited about these. Mermaid Man. Oh, yes. Barnacle Boy. Yeah, his eyes look a bit creepy. The child with pendant. I've got the original child. I'm not gonna get into this one. Now this is just the bundle, I think. So that's sold separately. But they're sort of sold like a bundle. So this is Luke Skywalker in his training suit. That's cool. And then we have a Princess Leia with a blue lightsaber. Oh, this one's cool. This is version 3 of Cyclops. This one from Princess Bride, I don't know. Phil, I don't know. I don't watch that. Oh, this one's cool. Comic book guy. I have seen these, by the way. Every day when they release, I see them. But I'm just showing you this review. Wolfman Bart. Doesn't really look like... It looks like a wolf, but it doesn't really look like Bart. Oh, this is cool. Young Ben. And I think he's limited to 2,000 pieces. 20,000? 2,000, I think, yeah. Okay. This one's a cool one, and I like this one. I'll be trying to get this one. Yeah. I'll be trying to get one, yeah. Because this one was on first on my list, and I'll try and get that as quick as I can in the store. Colin Alley. Moment. This one I'm definitely getting. I know it's going to sell out, so I'm going to have to be there straight away. Oh, this one. When I saw this one, I'm getting this one as well. This is the Glow in the Dark Wonder Woman from 1984. I'm really excited to see that movie. This is a really cool pop. Sorry, but. That's cool. Ooh, so this is a soda figure. This is Scott Pilgrim. That's the Ebony Adams, okay. This is the Chase. And looks like, and that's it. That's it for all the new Comic Con at the moment. Tomorrow there'll be more releases. There were some really cool releases there. I'll be definitely getting Danny Phantom, Wonder Woman, the Joker up. Yeah, before it sells out. Not sure about the Harry Potter ones. Like Red Goblin as well. Maybe Venomized Magneto. Not sure about the Miles Morales. The Jiminy Cricket I think I might get. The Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy, we're getting those. Maybe the Cyclops. And maybe the... I think the Comic Book Man. But that's it for 3 days of... 3 days of New York Comic Con. But tomorrow there's another day. Really excited. They also announced this jewelry. This is not part of New York Comic Con, but I just wanted to. This is not part. It says here not part of New York Comic Con. This is Fine Dog. It is a entertainment exclusive. That's it. If you want to see that, that's cool. That's cool. So, yep. Hope you guys enjoy this video, and see you next one.